worked on how the Avalanche are successful offensively.
They've got the green light to jump in whenever they see fit, especially Gerard. Oh, goodness, here we go. Renouf is going to go toe-to-toe, and he's going to go with Kolesar, right by Renouf. Couple of rights here, trying to reach. Kolesar holding his own, no rights thrown quite yet. Renouf doing the heavy lifting so far. Couple little jabs by Kolesar, uppercut right by Renouf. They dance at the top of the circles. Couple little jabs here by Renouf. Line's been letting him go. There's the lid coming off of Renouf. Kolesar now with a big swing and right. Renouf fighting back, trying to get a piece of him. And the linesman step in. So, right after the Avs make it 1-0, Kolesar, who knocked Byram out of the game the other night, goes toe-to-toe with Dan Renouf, who's filling in for Bo Byram.
Moj, I'm telling you, that was really interesting. These two guys, Moj, at center ice, before the game started, I was watching warm-up. They talked for at least a minute, minute and a half, right at the center ice. And they were talking. I thought, well, not very often, you know, you see a couple of maybe friends talking to each other. That was the last thing they were on. They were talking about what was going to happen when the two of them got on the ice.
Were you thinking they saw each other in the A? Like, hey,
yeah,
how you been?
You know, no, hey, maybe what's going on. We got some junior hockey maybe back when they played.
We had dinner, you know, at a restaurant. It was so good. No, they wanted to go. Here's Taves.